I'm Barbara Gionti. I'm Senior Program Strategy Manager with Verizon Wireless. I run the strategy for accessibility. We set how, why, where, and when we're going to test, what user stories we're going to add. We evaluate what's inclusive, what's non-inclusive.
Hi, my name is Fred Moltz. I am the Chief Accessibility Officer for Verizon. We practice accessibility because it's the right thing to do. It's what our customers need, and we're very focused on the overall customer journey. So we do want to ensure that all of our customers have a great customer experience. Deque is a big part of Verizon's overall accessibility program. They are one of our lead strategy partners, and they have provided us a lot of insights and help with their tool sets and also their knowledge share, and have helped us to create the accessibility program that we have today.
We do automated testing with a test and comply for all of our top flows. So we go through and run flows for our prospect, our existing customers, and we use Deque throughout that process. And then what we do is we evaluate what is successful and what's not, where there might be some opportunities, and then we take that and we do manual testing of anything that needs review. And Deque is the products we use every day.
Deque is one of our strategic partners at Verizon, and we would definitely recommend them to anybody who's looking to either start up their accessibility program and or just to enhance their existing accessibility program.